Hello Internet, my name is Aqua and welcome back to Tales of Symphonia. We just left off with almost dying trying to get here, but we did live by a thread. And now we're here in Trieste, that's right, not Pomacosta. Oh, does it mean there's a doggo around here somewhere?
You gotta find the doggo.
But first, actually, I'm kind of tempted to wait. Is one of these guys a dude who can upgrade my stuff? Customization, yes. Woo! Let's see. I don't have either of those things. I need silver. Oh, I need a chocolate. Oh wait, I already have that. Ha ha ha! I need silver still. Oh, I can make something. Okay. That thing looks pretty sweet. So let's see here. Oh, I can make a steel sword. Cannot make a hydro dagger. Cannot make an earth dagger. Can't make a silver sword. I can't really make anything except that one thing. Because I don't have any silver yet. When the hell am I ever going to get silver? Okay, so I guess we'll just go ahead and grab this for Genus. Please come again, thank you. Okay. Yeah, that was better. I remember now. Not a whole lot better for, I guess for int, but attack, it's pretty good. So let's actually see what they have for sale. Okay. A lot of stuff that I already have. That's gonna be really good, actually. I think first off, honestly, because of what I just went through, I'm gonna need to buy some items first because I got like nothing now. I think I have one apple gel. I have two apple gels and a lemon gel. Yeah, so you were in the other town.
If you leave the city and head north, you'll find the Tower of Mana. In the past, many people used to visit and liven up the cities of the streets.
The monster started appearing in the tower and was sealed. I know how to read sentences in the correct order. I'm great. This looks like an item shop. An item shop, hey! Hello! Oh, we only have apple and orange gels. That sucks. Okay, let's do 8 of those, let's do, oh god, that's so expensive. Okay, let's do 5 of these and then use the rest on 2 life bottles. Something tells me I'm very underleveled. Alright, that was odd. That was very strange. Oh well. Jeez, the freaking hitboxes on this stuff are so specific, it's insane. Okay. We're good now. We're fine. I knew it! I knew it! As soon as I saw it, I was like, oh, it's something.
I am the mysterious gourmet, the Wonder Chef. I shall teach you the recipe for the legendary dish loved by men of the sea, seafood stew.
I learned how to make it. It was just that easy. Some type of fish and kelp.
Neat!
See, okay, so he's got the same thing going on where, does he have a mustache? Or is that his mouth? That guy, that's a mustache. I'm going 100% on this one, that's a mustache. Abso-friggin-lutely. Okay, so I guess now, what is this? Oh, this is a church.
Hello, what can you do? Nothing, amazing.
It's stupendous. It's something that I never would have ever guessed.
The church can't do anything.
Okay, I should probably continue my words.
We don't know when the designs from the wrench in the northeast may attack. We leave each day in fear.
Well, that's happy! I'm glad I talked to you. You're very
You're very uplifting in spirit. So I guess really at this point, I feel like I should almost just kind of grind for a bit. But I don't know. I can try to just continue on my way to Palmacosta. And just kind of like, know where that's at. Oh my god, why am I yawning? God damn it. But hey, we got the monument stone thing-a-ding. So we can use long range mode, that'll be very helpful. Watch it be for like another 2 feet. It'll be great! It's like, hey, if you ever need to come back here, you're good to go. But guess what? You'll never come back here ever, ever, ever. So yeah, I honestly... I got Pi grade! Wow, nice. If I can just, like... If I can just attack some of the bigger dudes, maybe, for a little bit. Some of these monsters only move when you do. I forgot that was a thing. Wait, what? Oh, is this forward? Huh? That's so weird. I'm so confused. Well, these aren't even as bad. Like, where's the giant orc dudes? Okay. A, I want to get rid of any flying people first. That's just kind of a thing I got here, because flying motherfuckers are kind of annoying to deal with, it turns out. I keep forgetting that's Tempest. Like, I keep using freaking Tiger Blade over and over and over, and yet, I keep forgetting. Alright. Oh, I need to put Raid back in the party. I thought there was something wrong with what was going on there. So, what's over here? Is there anything cool over here? Oh, is that the Tower of Mana? Oh, Tower of Mana is different from the Tower of Salvation. This is the Tower of... Fuckery. Let's kill this guy real quick, because why not, right? Ooh! Dragon Rider! Don't just slap me with your sword. Okay, you know what? I don't know what everybody's stuff is. Demon Fang was not the thing to use there. But anyway, should perform. Hey, don't attack Rain. Stop it. Stop attacking Rain. It's the smart thing to do, but I hate you for it. Okay, Kratos needs to be doing something different here. Don't pursue, move. Let's see, what is it? It's our protect friend. I guess he's trying to protect Rain while also, like, helping out Genos. There we go. He's gotten back to a decent health now. Ow! Yeah! Kicking my sword now. Biting my sword now. I bet you like that, don't you? Can this guy die, please? There we go. Jesus. So let's see here. How much gold am I getting per fight? 175? That's not bad. That's not bad at all. Tower of Mana. Oh, why am I yawning? Jesus. I haven't been up that long. I'm like a little bit tired, but not really. I'm basically fine.
Marvelous, so this is the Tower of Mana used to-
what was her voice, goddammit?
Built to gaze upon the Tower of Salvation.
I can't remember what I changed her voice to.
Honestly, Lloyd, we studied it before in class. It's a tower that was used by a temple of the Church of Bartown to offer prayers to the power of salvation. Although it was closed a long time ago since monsters started appearing inside.
Let's go inside and wreck it.
I simply must go inside. No, Rain, we have to find the seals, remember?
It appears to be locked.
Damn it, even I can't open it.
If we cannot go inside, there's no point in remaining here.
Yes, you're right, Lloyd. Let's go.
Blah, blah, blah. Ha, blah, 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 blah. I remember the voices that I gave characters. Remember the first two episodes when no character had any kind of voice whatsoever? That was cool, right? Right? Everybody really enjoyed that? I did not. Alrighty. Oh, there's the Design Human Ranch. Okay. I feel like really I just need to like do some level grindage. So, do I do this off camera or do I just do this right now? How bad would it be to have an episode of just grinding? I ask while I do that exact thing that I'm talking about. Would you stop it? Oh my god. I need some AoE attacks, man. This shit's nutso. How dare you? Ow. Hey. I can take care of you, no problem. Hata! Hata! Oops, I missed. Hata! I ran out of TP. Oh, it's very bad for flying enemies. I forgot Tempest uses a lot of TP, apparently. Alright, come on. We can do it. Can you die, please? We get it, you're very strong. Everybody just ran over and started to go nuts. 155. Wait, was that gold? Hold on, I'm confused now. Let's do another fight to find out. I meant to cook that last time as well, but it's not super necessary. No, let's just go ahead and do this. Let's just go ahead and put everybody else's stuff where I need it on just the button. Can I really not set it from here? Okay, thank you. So let's see here. I want this to be... Oh man, I don't know what's best here. Let's just go with Icicle because that uses the most TP. And then For you, probably Lightning? Yeah, Lightning. And you got nothing, right? Yeah. So I can just hit, like, B in a direction for me, and then AY. Good. We're all set up now. We're all good to go. And I know my moves, but I don't know everybody else's moves. Why did I use an attack when he was guarding? Just gonna kind of keep getting my TP back up here. Everybody getting up on the ladybug. Yeah, that's how we do it. Rain has been very good at this so far. So we actually got 242 gold. I was looking at the wrong thing. I was looking at my XP. So we're actually doing pretty good. In a dual sense of taste. Is that what it is? Is that what it is? If you say so, Claire, you just do whatever you want. Whatever your pretty little head tells you to do. Where am I going, by the way? Am I still going in the right direction? Like, I have no idea. I'm supposed to go to Palma Costa. Where in the absolute ever-loving fuck ass is that? Like, I just do not know. Okay, so that's the Tower of Mana. I have to assume it's like over this way, but I mean, there's this thing. I don't know where to go. I don't know where to go. I'm just gonna keep fighting stuff while we're near Triet. Cause, oh, okay.
Getting attacked is certainly one way to, get rid of that. Ow! I heard the Mutha Mutha. Is Dio in our party? Better not be. That guy's a douche. Talking about JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, if you don't know what I'm talking about. It's a pretty good show! Should give it a watch. Dio's crazy. He's like the evilest evil person ever. It's pretty great. Yeah, get in there, Rain. Do it. God damn it, I hate when I waste TP. I got stuff, I can't cook. Neat, how much gold do I have now? 1400. Not too bad. What happens if I try to go here? Will it just not let me? Human Ranch, I better not get too close. Yeah, it's just like, nope, you can't do that. You can't go there. That's bad. It's a bad time. Okay, I have plenty of TP now. So let's just go little nuts here. Cause these guys are super annoying. Nice. Would you stop it? So let's try this. I want that. Yeah. That was good, right? Probably. I'm glad I got over limit for these ladybugs. It's, you know, it's very much something I should be over limit for. Yeah, genius leveled up. So I'm getting over 200 gold each time, so that's pretty good. I just need a lot of gold. I also need a lot of levels, apparently. Let's see. Rain's only level 11? Oy. Oy. Alright, well, let's start making our way back to Triette so we can heal back up. Oh, that's 300 gold. I'm trying to figure out if I should use my items or just, like, rest. Ow. And, like, we don't necessarily need the first aid stuff. Also, why were we getting attacked by huge orcs before and now it's just like, eh, it's whatever. Now Kratos is poisoned. Would you stop hitting me with things, please? Okay. I'm almost dead. I died. That sucks. I hate to use a life bottle on my dumbass. But unfortunately, it's kind of necessary. Because otherwise everybody else is gonna die. I didn't realize I was that close to dying until it was, like, way too late. Okay. Let's go and use my lemon gel on him. Yep. He's just gotta get through this one fight. Please die quickly. There we go. Is that going to cure him from poison? No. That sucks. Okay, well, Colette's in the party now. Great! I'm glad. So many things that can do so many status effects. Ugh, it's mostly poison so far, honestly. Okay, this guy is good. Ow. Hey! What does that do? Nothing? Nice. Oh, wrong button. There, I blocked it. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Oh, I didn't set up her thing. What did I use? Wraith Rust? Oh god, no. How about we use something that's actually good? How about that's a thing that we do, eh? Like, can I do Angel Feathers? Perfect. Ow! Okay. Okay. Rain, you're just not healing fast enough here, and that's my fault. I'm not gonna lie, it's all my fault. So let's go ahead and use the life bottle on Genius, because I'm dumb. I'm about to die now. Apple gel. Good. Just keep her alive for a second. Rain, you're going to live. Please live. Oh, everybody live, please. It's not great. Oh wait, let's just go ahead and orange gel her again, because, you know. I died. Hey Rain, you wanna heal? Hey, that's an escape, please. Get away, Rain! Why didn't you use recovery? Isn't that an AoE? That should not have been hard, by the way. That was kind of pathetic on my part. Okay. Good. I'm glad. I guess 300 gold isn't too bad. But that was pretty pathetic. Hey, how convenient! I'm right next to the inn. Hello. We're all dead. Again. Oh, hello. Getting a lot of cutscenes today. See, that's what I'm doing. I'm trying to pop cutscenes. I'm not just, like, level grinding or anything. There you go. That's that. Really. Alrighty. Yeah, I'll take care. Oh, I'll take care, alright. I'm murdering all my teammates. That's how I am taking care. Okay. 1600 gold. Let's get it over like 2000. And then we can start thinking about buying some stuff here. I would like to, like, not have to worry about this stuff too much. Okay. Remember how I said, like, you gotta worry about magic users first and stuff? Yeah, maybe not so much for this fight. Okay, can this guy die, please? I'm getting really tired of stabbing him. Great, there we go. What is Rain doing? Alright, what is Rain? Long range magic? Yeah, I guess let's try putting her on move freely. And she's on heal, so like whatever. Yeah, I'm interrupting your casting now. How do you like that? Why is there somebody right next to Rain? That should not happen. I wish I could set Kratos to protect, like, one person in particular. I did the wrong thing. Okay, that's fine. There, yes, that was correct. I did the correct thing. And he died. That's right. You're dead now. How do you like that? It does kind of suck. I guess I have 3 magic users on my team right now, which isn't super great. Like, Kratos can do some stuff, but he's mainly a magic user, so, you know. It's a little dicey. Alright. What is it, like, 2 more fights? 3 more fights? Let's do 3 more. I'll do 3 more, go back, buy stuff. I feel like that's a good plan here. How are you attacking right through all my nonsense here? If you ever need to get on the other side of an enemy, Tempest is a really good way to do it. Also, wow, that guy died really fast. If only they all died that fast. Because they don't. Wow. We're getting stronger, guys! We're really doing it! I meant to cook last time, but I didn't. Is there another enemy? Oh, there's this guy. Ta-ta! I mostly missed there. I need to remember my Tiger Blade also hits in the air. That's that. Alright, and I don't have an option for cooking. So that's good.
Oh, do I have to put the thing? Oh, I need to put it on the rice ball. Gotcha. Gotcha. All right, what do you got for me? What do you got for me? Oh, Jesus. Guess what? I ran out of Tempest. Ow, I got kicked in the face. Ah! Yep, just murder the Velociraptor, please. No! Don't stand by the Velociraptor! Why is she never using Recover? Perfect! There we go. Ow, that hurt two of us. Real hard. Is there a beeping going on? I think my alarm's going off. If you hear a beeping, my apologies. What time is it? It's one? Yep, my alarm's going off. Shush! Why do I have an alarm set for 1 p.m.? That doesn't make any sense. Why is that a thing? Why was it on? I'm so confused. Actually, you know what? That explains some things. From yesterday, actually. We don't need to cook. We only got 175 gold from that. Come on! Come on! Give me something. Alright. Yes. I'm curious if 2 stars is the highest that Rain can get. Why is it another one of these guys? I got something. Ooh, yes, finally. I forgot about this move, but as soon as I saw it, I remembered it, and it's like my favorite goddamn thing in the world. Okay. Beast. Beast. Beast is so good. Beast is like the actual best thing in the world. Okay, can you guys stop, please? I ran out of TP. Not too big of a surprise. Considering I was just using Beast a whole lot for no reason. You know what, Rain? You're really good at standing in the worst spots. Oh, you're trying to get TP back? Okay. I can afford to use an orange gel on you. Maybe I can't, but I'm gonna do it anyway. I forgot to look at Rain's TP. Eventually, I'll get some items for her that will make things easier, but for now, Beast! But for now, we're just gonna have to deal, I guess. I don't have much other choice. I'm stabbing your dinosaur's butt. How do you feel about that, Dragon Rider? Not even a dragon you're riding, it's a Velociraptor. Which is pretty cool, too. But guess what? It's dead now, so it doesn't even matter. Can you stop attacking Genus for a second, please, here? It's not very nice of you. Thank you. I appreciate it. Then we got more barley rice. And we succeeded. Oh, so there's different levels for different things. Interesting. Interesting. So maybe I shouldn't use Rain ever for cooking? Maybe I shouldn't do that. But I want to raise her cooking skill. I don't know why. I just feel like it's something that I need to do. You know what? I don't give a shit. That's what I declare. We have 2400 gold. That's enough for what I'm going for here. And was I able to, if I get a rapier or rapier, I pronounce it, will I be able to customize it like immediately? Nope. I need silver for that. Oh, these are awesome ones though. Oh, I want the Masamune so much. So bad. All right. Well, I guess, let's see, what do you have for sale here? Is there a way to check? That's a hell of a lot more thrusting damage. I'm pretty sure that's what I'm going for S, not T.
Yeah, I don't know if that matters or not, honestly. There's a lot of stuff here. Some of this is really expensive. Wow, that's expensive. Okay. How much money should I have right now? Like, a lot more than I have? Do you do anything? You're checking the inventory. You're going to steal all his shit. Since you're putting weapons at wholesale store, get special Luwin goods. Okay. Well, what are we gonna buy then? Fawn, what are you doing here? Come on. Stop.
Stop.
256 accuracy is down by 10. It's a big increase. I also don't have a lot of money. I can buy like one thing and one armor. You know what? I think what we need is armor more than anything. That doesn't help like fucking at all. Okay, a gold circlet. That increases stuff a little bit. That's not bad. What's this do for you? Defense by one. Not too bad. This is really. Reduces. Ouch. Wind-based attacks by 50%. That's not bad. That's not like super helpful right now. Well, obviously I'm gonna buy this for myself. Cause, you know, I'm me. I still have the wooden blade? Wow. So yes, chainmail. That only increases it by 2, but that's fine. Should I sell? What do I have to sell? Let's see here. Wooden blade I can sell for sure. Flying disc I can probably sell no problem. I kind of want to keep it the rod, sure. Longsword, sure. Yeah. I don't think I could use any of these for tradesies, so I'm just going to sell all that stuff. Definitely that. How much money do I have now? I now have 4,000. Solid. Okay, so now we have some options. Leather helm. How much does this increase? 1? Not worth it. I'm going for like more than 1, at least. Okay, so she has that. This is probably. I think this is gonna be worth it. And then this. Let's see here. 256 damage. That's pretty good. It's pretty good, I gotta say. I'll get that eventually. So let's see here. So that's plus 4 defense. I'll do that, yeah. And let's also buy some accessories so everybody has something. She can definitely use that, right? Yeah. So that is 1,000. It's a little expensive, but that's okay. I care about my people. Right? Hold on. And this increases by 1. And this increases by 2. It's only 400. I'll just grab 1. And then all this other stuff that's really expensive. Okay. And I think we're good to go. Should I get the steel sword? That was only an increase, like, a little bit, right? No, it was a pretty good increase. Oof. He's more of a magic user, though, so I'm not too worried about that. Okay, let's equip all this nonsense, shall we? What? Did I not get the... I bought it, right? Did I not buy my weapon? Okay, I guess not. That's weird. I thought I did, but whatever. Yes. Okay, leather helm. I didn't think I bought that, but I guess I did. Okay, and we're good. Genus bracelet. And you also have a bray. Feather robe. Gold circlet. Nothing. And hard leather. And you got nothing? You need defense more than anything. Okay, so I think we're good to go. I think we're good to go. I could do a little bit more farming for some gold and just like fully kit out all my dudes. I think we're pretty much ready to go though. Actually, you know what? I am gonna have to do a little bit more of that. We already have 1,000 health. Jesus. So I can stock up on items. So I will do that for a little bit next episode. But this is another long episode. I need to stop doing this. But that's all the time we have for this episode. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, share it with your friends, share it with the world. And I'll see you next time. Bye.